Hey everyone! Today we're going to be making the birthday celebration kit that you picked up from either Mahon or Groves. So in these kits, you have a little bitty book that we made that has lots of facts about birthdays. And you have your piñata kit. So you have streamers, tissue paper, a string, and a toilet paper roll. What you're going to need is candy and a glue stick. So what you do first is you take one of your tissue papers and you put it on top. You're going to glue around the edge so that it'll stick down. Okay, put it down like this and then wrap it down along the edges. Just like this. Okay, then you're going to get your string. You're going to glue it to one side. And then glue it to the other side. So you have it like this, and then we're going to fill it with candy. And put the bottom on. Just like this. Now we're gonna go in and put our paper around the edges. So start at the bottom. Wrap it around and then glue it back. Yours may be a little too long, so just tear off the excess. Okay, so there's that. Don't make it too tight because you do need scissors to come in and make it all frayed at the bottom. So we're going to add our second color. Do that with all your colors. Okay, so once you're done, you can take your scissors and you can go in and make them a little frayed. You have your piñata, and it's full of candy. Hi everyone! To go with the piñata, we have some crowns. So this one is pointy and looks more kind of like a king's crown. And this one is rounded and looks kind of more like a queen's crown. But you can get whichever one you want. I painted this one yellow and the other one blue. So what you need to do first is paint it and let it dry. Then you can go back with whatever you have at home and decorate it. So if you have stickers, that would be super cute. I have some sequins. I have some shaped sequins, like leaves and flowers. I have some little beads and pom-poms. So we're just going to decorate with these. You can either use a glue stick or liquid glue or a hot glue gun if you have an adult to help you. Okay, we're gonna put the flowers on this yellow one. Okay, I'm going to see how big around it needs to be for my head because I don't want to put sequins where it's going to match up. Okay, so it looks like mine's gonna be perfect to match up right there, so I just won't decorate this little rectangle at the end. Okay. Okay, I'm short one, but that will be okay. I put flowers on all the little tips, except for the last one. This one's gonna be behind my head though, because that's where it connects, so that'll be okay. Okay. Let's do these. There we go. And I don't have enough of those either. So we'll go back and add in some more different things. Let's see. Here's some leaves. Thank you. I'm done with it. And when you're done, you can glue your rectangle or you can tape it, but this glue is really tacky. And fold it around to fit your head. And let it all dry before you wear it around everywhere. But we'll test it out. And there you go. You have your crown. All pretty. There you go. Show us how you decorate your crown. Bye.